Sup, Rodriguez Nation? It's your boy, S.Rod, and I'm here to show you all the new tips and tricks that you can find in Apple's newest iOS update, iOS 11. Now, this is a really cool new thing that they just added into this update where you can record your screen and audio at the same time, but it's kind of hidden in the back. So, to show you how to do it, you go down to Settings, into Control Center, and Customize. And you're going to want to pull the screen recording. It's going to be down here under More Controls when you first find it. And you're going to want to add it to your customization slot right here. So once it's there, all you have to do is just slide this up. And you could hit this little recording button. And if you hold it down, it gives you the option to record with your microphone on. Or just get the video with no audio. And whenever you're ready, you just hit that middle button where it should say start recording. Right now it's stop. It says stop because I'm recording it right now. But all you do is you hit that, you wait your 3 seconds, and then you'll be good to go. So that's one new cool feature that you can find in the iOS 11. And if you want to, if you just stick with me, if you stick onto my S. Rodriguez channel, then you'll get hit up with all the new tips and tricks that you can find in iOS 11.